We'll just continually research post-glacial areas anywhere in the world. The Chevet later became a national park through an act of Congress in 1980, the same year that the mountain rising up into the clouds off of our starboard or right side was named Mount Cooper in his honor. Though Cooper's plots were small, just 9 plots, each 1 meter square, the legacy of that was...
Hi!
Hello!
Hello!
Look at the mountains!
Wow!
Okay, come with me.
Come, let's go show,
let's go show them the mountain.
Love the mountain.
Wow!
Fortunately, I missed it.
Show this one.
Okay.
Look at this one.
What?
There's a glacier over there.
A glacier.